This is the Spine Gallery at the Stick Center, which is part of the Wake Forest Baptist Medical Center. And so this giant hallway connects two of the main buildings here at the complex. I was able to put up all of my work that I've done in the past year into this one long hallway, which is an exceptional opportunity because I got to not only hang up some of the big pieces that I've done, but the small pieces as well. It's been interesting to see the figurative pieces and the abstract pieces together. I've never gotten to show them together at the same time. And so what I get to see is how the colors interact with each other and also how the figures are informed by the experiments with the abstract work as well. The figurative pieces, the Holy Humans pieces that I've been working on for the past couple of years, it has been such a joy to be able to work with the models for these. These are all artists who are also parents, and they work and they create art and they parent and they pay bills and they do social justice work, all of them, and it's been amazing to be able to see these people come to life and to be able to support them and reflect them back to themselves, and so that they can see how important they are even when they feel unseen. When I was invited to show at this hospital, especially during this time when our healthcare professionals are so overworked, it's an amazing opportunity to be able to bring a little bit of color and life into these spaces that can start to feel really closed in. It's nice to be able to liven it up and give some fresh life and some fresh air with the colors. All of these pieces have really bright colors, which helps to make the hallways that these doctors and nurses walk by all the time give them a little bit of something to look at, something else to think about in the middle of their day. Sharing in spaces like this, I think during this time when art spaces are closed, it's really important to think about alternative places that you can share your art, where people can not only see it, but that it can be supportive of the community. It's not just about getting more eyes on your work, but as an artist, how can you contribute and support your community as a whole?